from a marketing and a branding perspective, yes, we did achieve our goals.